I'm sorry, Zach, the assemblies are just not working. I tried to get you to get input from teachers around the school, but you didn't.
None of the teachers gave us any good ideas.
That last assembly was unbearable. I need to take action. I'm kicking you off assemblies.
Look, just give me and the guys one more chance, okay? I have this really, really good idea for an assembly right here on this USB stick. Just let me prove it to you that we can still entertain people.
No can do, Zach. If you want to torture students with your assemblies, go to another school, Frontenac or Holy Cross. I'm done. We're done. Look, I'm going to need that USB.
Just let me prove it to you that
Zach, hand it over. It has to be confiscated.
Hello?
Yes, hi. It's Heather Hyatt at Mayridge Secondary School. I need the police, code 18, confiscation and protect.
Yeah, we're on it. Wrap it up, boys. We gotta go.
So, do you guys know why I called you in here today?
Let me guess, you ran out of assembly ideas?
Surprisingly, no.
Did you run out of Arizonas or something?
Nah, Suhail's getting him one right now.
Did you guys lose Blazer again?
Actually, we locked him in the supply closet.
I'm a team.
Okay, look, I called you guys in here today because we have been kicked off of assemblies.
That's fabulous!
Great. I'm so happy for you guys.
I'm a team.
No, it's not great. And a team, is that all you're gonna say?
I am a team.
All right then, listen. Zach had a fantastic idea for an assembly on his USB stick, but now that we've been kicked off, Miss Hyatt's taken it. We need to get it back.
Well, it is your property, right? So she can't just take it. Like, can you talk to your parents or something?
I did. My parents actually hate me, so they don't really care.
I'm a team.
Yeah, we got it the first 37 times, a team.
So what does all this have to do with us?
All right, listen, we need this USB stick. It contains the best assembly idea of all time, and we need to prove to Miss Hyatt that we can still host assemblies.
Plus, this is our last assembly, so we have to go out with a bang.
So why should we help you guys?
I will buy all of you Geno slices.
I'm a team.
The USB is stored in the social science office. The door, however, is locked with a key that was put away in the drawer at the back of the office.
There's two cops who walk around the outside of the office. Cochise's the first one. He's handsome, athletic, and can probably dent a tank with a dodgeball.
The second cop that stands outside of the office is Fig Clefairy. The smallest of the cops, but definitely the most unique. His hobbies include watching the office and being a modern Beethoven.
Inside the office where the other two cops stand, Nathan Wynn is the brains of the group. I heard he was accepted into Harvard with a $150,000 scholarship. He was only 5 years old.
Finally, we have the leader of the group, the chief. The cops look up to him, a natural leader, an excellent cop, and a legend in every sense of the word.
What a bunch of losers.
This is what's going down. Josh, you're the man in the chair. Matt downloaded the software that allows you to look through every security camera in the school. This way you can tell us whenever someone is coming up.
Sherry and Harriet, you guys are the outside distractions. The two cops on the outside of the office make sure nobody comes in or out. We need you to pull them away so Matt can sneak in.
I'll be in a disguise. Once the two cops at the front are drawn away, I'll slip in my Cochise costume and grab one of the keys from the back desk. From there, I'll slip it through the back door of the office where Adam will be.
I'll be the runner. As Matt slips the keys through the door, I'll pick it up like nothing and it'll be like the keys just magically disappeared. Then, I'll be taking the keys down to Zach by the social science bear pit, where I'll sit there and casually keep watching.
I'll be the retriever. Once Adam hands me the keys, I'll break into the social science office and look for the USB. With Josh and Adam watching the door in the hallway, I should have enough time to grab it and go. From there, me and Adam will run out of the school and bring the USB to the getaway car. A team will run along with us in case things get out of hand and we need some muscle power.
Why are you smiling?
He's the muscle?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I've seen toothpicks with more muscle than this guy. I've seen toothpicks with bigger vocabularies than this guy.
Oh, okay, yeah, cool, chill, dude, whatever. Muscle, sure. Let's get it started.
You sure you guys are ready?
Oh yeah, I was born ready.
Let's do this.
Sherry! You fell!
Oh, stop, really hurt.
Help, we need help!
I think she's really hurt.
Are you alright? Do you need medical attention?
I'm okay. I think I just tore my ACL.
From a banana peel?
I think we need some serious help here. Somebody call the cops.
You're gonna call the cops? You are the cops. Help her.
Definitely tore my ACL.
Come on, Sherry. This isn't basketball. You'll be fine.
Alright, Matt. Whenever you're ready.
Alright, Josh. I'm going in. Hello, fellow officers.
Coaches, what's up?
Have you been dieting?
No.
Why?
Looks like you lost a little muscle mass.
He's looking a little younger as well there.
And that mustache. It looks a little fake.
Guys, friends, it's me, your good old cop buddy, Coaches. Guys, look, I'm just here for a med kit. Vic Clefairy's out there helping a girl. She tore her ACL. It's a serious injury. We need a med kit now.
You know what, guys? It's fine. I'm just here to grab a med kit.
Josh, stop doing that.
Nothing.
Zach, I hope you're in position.
Yep, Adam, I've been waiting. Any year now would be nice.
Can't believe we took up a job to protect the USB stick.
We need this job. We haven't done anything since 2007.
But this job, it's pointless.
This job's very important. We gotta protect the school from the terrible assemblies that we've seen thus far.
Oh yeah, right. I heard the staff of the school like to call in sick whenever there's an assembly.
You ever watch those videos? They're terrible. Zach couldn't act his way out of a wet paper bag. Adam, I don't even know what the guy does. And Matt Fox, don't even get me started.
I mean, I don't know. Those assemblies, they aren't that bad, right?
Jeez, Coaches. You lost your brains too? What's wrong with you?
So, someone stole your keys. What?
What?
I got a 28 on my business paper.
Oh, that sucks. Wish I had a 28.
Oh, hey! I found it!
What's going on here, boys?
On ne parle pas anglais.
Quit the jokes, Vicara. We all know you don't speak Spanish.
That wasn't Spanish, it was French.
So you can speak English.
Josh, is it clear behind us?
Yeah, why?
We're getting too old for this job.
Why are they walking so slow? Shouldn't they be chasing us?
Look at them. They're old.
Oh, what? They got the USB. Hey, you go that way, I'll go this way.
I'm out.
Looks like he's coming to meet you in the library right now.
Oh, you guys are okay.
Yeah, those guys are surprisingly slow.
Yeah, and blind. Where'd Sherry and Harry go?
Yeah, I gave them the money. They're gonna get their Geno slice now. They didn't want to wait any longer.
Okay, we gotta figure out a way to get rid of these guys.
I'm a team.
Yeah, I don't want them to sabotage our assembly.
Matt!
Hey, think. What do cops love the most?
Donuts!
That's it. Josh, get some donuts and put them in a room. We'll run past and we'll be able to trap them and get away safely.
Where do you guys think you're going?
Let's see what's on here.
What is a USB port?
It's on the back.
Alright, cool. Okay, here we go.
Let's see this idea.
Wait,
Dude.
No.
What?
You...
A shopping list? A shopping list.
This is our great idea.
Wait. This is my shopping list USB stick. Hold on, the other one's right here.
All that.
Yeah.
So what's the actual assembly idea?
Oh, no. You're about to find out.
Oh my god, I hate
We ran around the school.
Listen, Matt, to get this is gonna blow your mind
and
away.
You,
no, listen. Just
it was
listen
the
to
wrong
me
one the entire time.
You just watch.
Okay, here. Yes, absolutely.
Wing it! We are gonna wing this assembly right like we did all the time. Okay, Adam, get the music ready.
Alrighty.
Yeah. What?
What are you doing?
We're gonna do a double dab. Hey, yeah. Do you want to make it the
dude
first triple dab?
Let's make it a triple dab.
Let's do it.
You do, right?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Okay. All right. So we gotta do this.
Wait, what if I go?
No, here? But then I'm not dabbing. I'm going like this. That's not
okay,
a dab.
Wait. Oh, right. Okay.
Do you even so, know what pop
then,
culture is? You're
right.
An idiot.
I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, so we go here.
Wait. No. Maybe. Hold on. Maybe if you do that behind this way.
Oh, I see.
Well, no, Matt. You still. Oh, I see.
Okay. Right. One. Oh wait. No.
Wait. Okay. One, two, three. Go.
I don't wanna die for them to miss me. I see the things that they wishing on me.